bones. What's that? Da, bones of pelvic look. Os coxa, anatomical position, like this, consists of three bones. Os ilium, os pubis, and os ischium, or ischium. Listen. Look, what we can see. This is body, corpus ossis pubis, corpus ossis ilii, corpus ossis ischium. They are fused together to form acetabulum. This one corpus. Let's peruse ilium. Look. Fossa iliaca. Alia ossis ilii. This one. Spina iliaca anterior superior. Spina iliaca anterior anterior inferior. Spina iliaca posterior superior. Spina iliaca posterior inferior. Don't confuse. Crista iliaca. This one can be successfully palpated. Here we can see linea glutea. Why so? Because plural. Place of attachment of gluteal muscles. Next, my dear, between os pubis and os ilium, we can see eminentia iliopubica. Here, facies auricularis, for joining with the facies auricularis ossis sacrum. Next, tuberositas ossis ilii, here, this one. Now, we can feel this crest, pectin ossis pubis. It proceeds to the tuberculum pubicum. Next, foramen obturatum and facies symphysialis, well known. Next, what we can see? Torn, cut, exhausted, but still alive. Spina ischiadica, here. It forms incisura ischiadica major, incisura ischiadica minor. My dear, when I prompt you, notch, N-O-T-C-H. Notch means incisura, nothing else but. Next. Acetabulum, da. Facies lunata. Facies lunata, fossa acetabuli, next, tuberositas ischii, or ischii, the same. Next, my dear, femoral bone, anatomical position, this, it has caput, it has colum, it has corpus, it has condylus, it has also patella, sesamoid bone. Caput, facies articularis, fovea capitis femoris, this one, fovea capitis femoris, colum femoris. According to os humerus, but with the exception, trochanter major, trochanter minor. He don't pronunciation, not trochanter, trochanter. Look here, fossa trochanterica, be careful. Here, fossa, da, fossa trochanterica. Next, my dear, linea intertrochanterica, crista intertrochanterica. Don't confuse. Next, my dear, linea aspera, here, yes. You can see, da, it proceeds here to the tuberositas glutea, and linea pectinea, here. Next, we can see fossa poplitea, here, patella, Congilus medialis, congilus lateralis, and fossa intercongiliaris. Mm-hmm. Fossa intercongiliaris. Next. Tibia. It has also corpus congilus tibia and malleolus medialis. Mark it well. Remember, please, once and for all, that malleolus medialis is all is situated always medially. This edge can be successfully palpated to put bone in anatomical position. Tuberosus tibia also yields to successful palpation and to successful heat. Next. Eminentia intercondylaris. Condylus medialis, condylus lateralis. Da. Just imagine. Eminentia intercondylaris. And here, area intercondylaris anterior, area intercondylaris posterior. Here, linea musculi solei. Next media, remember, this surcus malleolaris medialis must be always posteriorly. Why? Because this is nothing else but capacity. Capacity is storage groove for neurovascular bundle. Next media. Fibula. Look. Corpus. Caput malleolus lateralis. It seems that these formations are similar, but nevertheless, this formation is flattened and enlarged, extended. Meanwhile, this formation is slightly spheroid form, as compared with malleolus lateralis. Look, and this caput fibula has a little protuberance, can be successfully palpated here laterally. All articular surfaces face to tibia. And mark it well, posterior aspect of malleolus lateralis has groove. For this reason, anatomical position, look at it. It must be all these grooves must be always posterior. Bones. Oh mon dieu. Please bring that skeleton quickly.
Please, next to the next.
Give me the microphone.
Oh, please. Are you ready? Ready? No.
So.
Now, please.
Look.
Are you ready? No.
Ossa pedis. This one. A common name of this bone, ossa tarsi. Da. Ossa metatarsi and phalanx digitorum. Name of these fingers, the same. But, look, my dear. These fingers. Name of these fingers, hallux. Actually, this finger have no name. You can name. Digitus secundus, tertius, quartus, quintus, actually, and also digitus minimus. But remember, name of this finger, name of this toe, hallux. Hallux. H-A-L-L-U-X. Look. Name of this bone, os calcaneus. Here we can see tuber calcanei. Sustentaculum tali, os navicularis, os cuboideum, and three cuneiform bone. os cuneiforme mediale, laterale, intermedium. That. Let's call it a day.